Good afternoon,
ma'am. This is structure of human ear. Human ear is very advanced and sensitive organ which helps to transmit the sound to the brain. It consists three parts: external, middle, and inner.
External ear. It is called pinna and it collects the sound waves from the surrounding. Only external ear is visible and felt by you. The middle and inner ear very deep inside the skulls. Middle ear. There is a canal present between external and middle ear whose length 2 or 3 cm is called ear canal. At the end of ear canal, there is a thin elastic and circular membrane present eardrum. Eardrum is connected with 3 delicate bones called hammers.
In inner ear, there is a quiet tube which is called cochlea. Cochlea, one end of cochlea is attached with middle ear through an elastic membrane, and the other end of cochlea is attached with auditory nerve which goes to the brain and it is filled with liquid.
Now I will tell you about the burping of ear. Sound wave produced by objects are collected by pinna and funnel into a ear tube. When they strike the eardrum, it starts to vibrate in the same pattern. This causes the 3 delicate bones to vibrate and produce signals to the brain through auditory nerve and be heard the sound. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.